All right, guys, so check this out. I took these old 13-inch Zildjian hi-hat cymbals, took a drill, and actually drilled holes right through this cymbal, cleaned it up nicely, and now I have this kind of trashy-sounding 13-inch splash slash hi-hat cymbal that is sounding awesome.